Your Dumb White Girls 100-meter hurdle finalists will be...